The Yunlin Agriculture Expo is underway. It not only introduces visitors to farm life and rural culture, but also hosts domestic and international performing arts groups. A Polish troupe performs with a prop, which is an oversized body part. It interacts with the audience through music and dance. There's also this Taiwanese puppet theater group, which demonstrates Sichuan opera face changing.